In today's 2-minute video, we'll quickly take a look at the 5 best updates coming with Windows 11. You can get the Windows 11 preview build now, but the official version won't be available until later 2021. The first and most notable change is to the taskbar. If you've used macOS or Chrome OS, you'll notice that the placement of the icons is similar, which some people may find more visually appealing. But if you're used to the historical placement of the taskbar icons, rest assured, you still have that option. Next is the update to the system tray. Selecting the notification button now gives you instant access to main features, providing you the ability to quickly toggle the most used options on or off, similar to what we see on mobile devices. Another big update is to the start menu and addition of the widgets icon. With an updated look, the start menu closely resembles a mobile device home screen, allowing you to customize the pinned apps, along with an additional search bar along the top. The newly added widgets button reveals a new side panel of customizable content. Next is snap layouts. If you're a fan of split screens, then you'll love the new snap layouts. Hovering over the maximize button provides you with options to tile your windows to match your content, whether it's 3 windows side by side, 4 windows tiled equally, or an arrangement of sorts. And lastly, the general look and feel of all the window and menu options have gotten a more modern overhaul. The older Windows ribbon along the top of most windows is gone and updated with a fresh icon layout. And when you right-click, you'll notice that the context menu has gotten an update, simplifying the most used options and moving them along the top. There are more features coming with Windows 11, of course, but these we found to be the most notable changes coming for most users. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next 2-minute video.